I enjoy my answers far more than your questions. Introducing Gamma Chameleon. The Gamma Seed can copy the DNA of any biostructure. For example, take the single penguin feather, chromosomal blueprint onto any other organism. This hamster, for one. But as we turn my fellow rodent to a penguin, encode the Gamma Seed.
Ain't nobody want to hear that watching TV. Huh. Oh. Mm-hmm. That's better. Thanks, Mom. You're welcome. Oh my gosh, that's better. I think I'm gonna smack the side of his forehead. And I'm smack Stoney in his forehead. Then I smack somebody in their forehead. Cause they get on my nervies, forehead.
Where's my phone at, Daddy?
This is his charger.
You put it on the charger?
Mm-hmm.
He put it on the charger!
Where? Over there? You got a charger over there?
He sure did! Baby, thank you! This whole time he had it charged in, or he was charging it. Sweetie pie, that was so sweet. Oh my gosh. Go, baby. You just shocked me. Oh my gosh.
What a surprise.
I know, right?
I'll just get this mess up. I'm done with it, baby, okay?
What?
Yeah, I want some coffee. I need some coffee.
I'll see you butt cheek.
What'd he do?
Oh, thank you. Trying to pull a rope that time. He stuck his pool on a crack.
Ew,
Nico.
Come on, Go wash your hands. Nasty butt. Go wash your hands.
Sorry.
Brody.
Sam, sorry.
Go wash your hands.
Some people used to do that.
Sonny's Brody.
Mostly Caucasians.
What?
Down your butt crack.
No, I don't do that.
Caucasians bad for it. Especially when they're young.
What do you mean, Caucasians?
Caucasians is the only people I know that do it.
I've never done it.
Pink champagne on ice.
I tell you what, Stephen and Morgan wouldn't like that. They didn't listen at all.
What?
I could take it. What
bigger
with yours?
I tell her how to do something. What? They don't do it?
I'd have to threaten them. Morgan only does something if she wanted something. She get to clean the house and stuff. You think, oh, she's so nice. You know, she's grown up. No, she wanted something. She wants to make us spend a night or us to take her somewhere or
or buy her something.
Well, she's smart enough to know that she can work for it first. Cunning.
Yeah, or she want to paint my toenails or on my back or something. You know, good and well, something's up.
Play that slow, Mitchell.
Wow.
I want to see what it sounds like.
That was some of our...
When you play it slow, that cough.
I don't like that cough. He sounded real bad this morning.
Mm-hmm. I heard him. You did good on your sneezing. I think he did what I told him to.
What?
Hold his nose.
You know what? He come in here and say it. Can I tell him, Mitchell?
Uh-huh.
He come in here and said, I was already up. He said, oh, thank you. When he come here, like I was asleep, I seen him, he started grinning. And I ate my eyes, I said, boo. He said, you what? He said, yeah. He said, you're not mad? I'm like, for what? He thought I'd been mad at him. I made him a bed. Didn't I, baby?
Mommy. Oh, man.
Oh, God.
That's so funny. That part, there he is.
No, it's not.
If he laughed at it, baby, you know it's funny.